I was always one of the best art students in elementary school, and I loved it because you like things you're good at. This is my 27th year teaching at Chattanooga Christian School. I was recruited to help develop the art program here. Now, the school is larger, but the administration has understood the value of having artists be the instructors. It really is more than I ever imagined it would be when I started. I am Lauren Delamater. I am a printmaker, artist, and photographer. And I teach film photography and darkroom at CCS.
For me personally, I didn't know I was going to be a painter. I had no interest in painting, and I didn't discover that I wanted really to be an artist until I was 19. You have no idea what God is calling you to and when you'll discover it. I'm Shaun LaRose. I'm a mural and studio artist, and I teach drawing and painting and AP art at CCS.
And it wasn't until I took a sculpture class that I really kind of found what I loved, which was making things with my hands. I am definitely looking for those kids who might be struggling in their academic classes because of this lack of physical engagement. They come in, they want to work with their hands, they want to spend time in the room, just making things. My name is Ray Padron, and I'm a contemporary artist and designer, and I teach design and foundations at CCS.
What's exciting when students come in is they realize that they get to actually physically design a project, learn how to build that project, and then physically take that project home.
My name is David Macallister. I renovate old homes, and I'm a woodworker. And I teach industrial arts at CCS.
I got into ceramics because I'm a third generation artist. My grandmother collects pottery. I was always so inspired by it, so I started taking classes in college, and I just fell in love and started making large scale sculptures from there and kept pushing myself further and further. During my time doing international nonprofit work, I traveled to dozens of countries. The most requested need and desire was training and education. And so I decided to take that back with me to America and cultivate training and education in the next generation. I'm Mia Baker, and I'm a web designer, graphic designer, photographer, potter, and I teach pottery at CCS.
It's more than just empowering when we create. We're meant to. And so everybody creates on some level.
Exodus chapter 35, Bezalel, and he has filled him with the Spirit of God. That's the first time in Scripture being filled with the Spirit of God is mentioned. And it's an artist. And Aholiab filled him with the skill and the ability and the heart to teach. Those are the teachers who helped Israel to build the tabernacle that God wanted made, and that is very specifically highly creative, almost abstracted, and it's the glory of God being seen in the form of visual arts.
So I tell students to try everything. See what happens, what ignites your soul, what do you get excited about, because you don't know what that's going to be until you've tried it. And I also realized through the process, I absolutely loved and was passionate to see other people make great work, more so than me making a great object or artifact.
I want students to learn things that I wish someone had taught me at that age.
I really find teaching as an essential part of my art practice. They really come hand in hand. When I make a work of art and I put it out there, you know, in a lot of ways, that's where the artist is interacting with culture, but I find the classroom to also be this incredible space in which to reach out to people and share what's so interesting and exciting about art and what it does and can do.